This critically endangered wood turtle keeps ending up in the road because its home was destroyed by land developers. Luckily, this little guy can recover from this injury, but it came awfully close to losing its life. Kevin actually relocated it to his secret wood turtle sanctuary.